Thanks for the tip, Sam, but I think I'll stick to above ground. Hello, sweet sunlight. Let's go. Calm and orderly my ass. So the evac buses all came here. End of the line. Venice Beach, back on track. How many people came through here? Hey! More survivors!
Whoa. Hey! Hey! Are you alive?
Hell yeah! You guys alright up there?
Things are getting rough! We need the gates closed to stop the maggot brains flooding in! Please! Help us!
Fucking craptastic.
I think the breaker broke! We need a new breaker, so go steal one!
It's a breaker! Hijo de puta! Could you go any slower?
Make sure you didn't miss it!
Ah! Come in, quick.
Thanks, bro.
I'm Kai. Excuse the mess. I'm doing my best. Go through, the guys are in there.
Yo.
Holy fuck, it's Jack the Giant Slayer.
Raw skill, man. Well, probably.
You want to blast on a Trent special?
I wish. Hit me up later, eh?
Don't see any more of your swole bros, Alec.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times?
Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
You don't even know the half of it. Ay. No can do, dudes. I gotta get to the Sterling Hotel.
You're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. Checkpoints and... shit.
Oh, yeah. Plus the Horde. Thousands of those ham brains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits? Listen to you assholes! The death pits! The emo motherfuckers.
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the strongman competition.
Giant fucking roid soak monsters everywhere! You know what I think?
What? Hey, huh? Hey, what you on. Fucking think, bud?
I think we should.
They'll keep coming. They're gonna get me.
And then there were three.
I'll get the mop.
Okay, maybe these guys could use some help.
Hello? This is Emma. I'm trying to reach... Oh, this is stupid.
Keep trying.
Emma Jaunt? I hear you.
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
Well, I did. I've got to find this doctor.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
Sure. Stay safe, all right? All of you.
Bye.
As soon as they found out what you really like, they'd all leave anyway.
Are you going to talk to him?
I talked to him last time.
Well, someone's got to talk to him.
Or, hear me out. We just let Alex do his thing. See how that works out. One second Bud is here, next second no head, so no Bud. Man.
Yeah, that was rough. You guys will be all right. You just need to watch yourselves.
Oh, we need our guns, a way to, like, defend ourselves. But, hey, you know, you could do us a solid.
Oh, yeah? Like what?
The police station out on the beach. We heard gunshots the other night, so went to the roof to check it out. Some gnarly Alamo tier shit, man. Cops must have holed up there because they were blasting Z's away, but then, you know, nothing, silence. We tried to radio, see if they could, like, share supplies, but we got dead air, so, you know, they're probably Z's now. I mean, we only tried 911, so maybe...
Whoa!
Yeah?
Easy, dude. I'm on it.
Cool, cool.
Take it easy, dude. You ever heard of a rest day?
Tell them we'll be back. And Moose.
You named them?
They were my buddies.
Oh, right. I getcha.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs. They were too slow.
Ah.
They remember what I did. I know it.
They got nothing left to remember anything with.
So why don't they leave me alone?
Who knows? Maybe they could sense Bud's lingering presence. Look, I'll go deal with them, then you guys should be fine, right?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
Yeah, I could.
Well, if we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
Chill, man. I got this. What did Bud say? Giant fucking roid-soaked monsters everywhere?
Yeah, that's why we need guns. Big guns. Huge caliber guns, dude.
My folks were fully hate Ashbury, but now I understand what rednecks mean by feeling naked when they're not carrying.
I wonder if Nick got out.
Friend of yours?
May as well be, with how often I topped up board wax at Joe's. Nick ran the smaller one.
Ah, Joe's Rentals. You know Joe's real name is Johan, right? Figured people wouldn't want to buy surfboards from a Dutch guy.
Yeah, that's because people here are dumb. The Dutch are a proud surfing nation.
That can't possibly be true.
Nick wouldn't lie to me.